Rogers once said.
I never met a man I didn't like. But for you, I'll make an exception.
And for you, we have this.
Ding, 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 ding! We have a winner! Yeah!
We interrupt this broadcast for an important message.
Hi, I'm Lydia Karaoke Network Censor. It has come to our attention that the next sketch
is called Mark Kidderton as Bart Simpson, written by Matt Groening in The Simpsons. And somehow he was in the detention for using a megaphone. Please note that Bart blew up the city with the hundreds of the megaphone, but we cannot approve them, whether historical or not.
Thank you. And now, sit back and enjoy
Bart Simpson sketch.
Before the first battle of Newtonia, Misinformation's going to show you about the next commercial. All these commercials, hundreds of commercials, thousands of commercials, and millions of the commercials. You can get the free bonus gift of the commercials between the newspapers and the launch and the sodas and the rabbits.
What's up, Doc?
Okay, that's it. I've had it.
Gee, I thought it was kind of cute.
Toy makers have tried naming their toys after presidents ever since, though not always with the same success. Just watch.
Rollin', 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 keep those prices rollin'. Rollin', 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 roll back. Roll them back, move them out, move them out. Roll them back, roll them back, move them out, roll back.
Prices all over the store. You can just look for Smiley to save even more. Walmart.
Move them out, roll back.
Always low prices.
Yeah!
Always.
I'm so hungry, I could eat the hind shank of a porcupine.
What's going on here?
I could eat a whole porcupine plus the front shank of a skunk.
I could eat me a whole porcupine, a whole skunk, a weasel's giblets, and the horse you rode in on.
Well, if you got your head stuck in it, you bought it. Star policy. Cough up the dough.
It's General. Attention!
Lieutenant Colonel Sanders, at your service, General.
I still have a message for you! It's from Washington!
General Beauregard, we done here tell you whoop General Grant at Shiloh.
We done here tell you be General Sherman in Atlanta.
I done here tell you're a chicken.
You yellow-bellied,
two-bit Yankee-loving,
cotton-brained boll weevil!
Ooh, that old battle axe! I've been hunting that map for years! So, they be a hunting treasure, eh?
Hip, hip, hooray! Hip, hip, hooray!
Well then, me lemur hearties, we be a hunting treasure hunters!
The commanding general is Beauregard.
They call him the Scourge of the South. He don't take prisoners.
We're done for.
Fire!
I suddenly had a stitch in my side, so cut me a break, will ya?
I'll have my beans and my flour back, and it only cost me two of my own thighs!
Hold it, fellas. That there chicken's big enough to feed an army.
You consign conniving no good wolves pies in cheeks exploding? Drop them pies!
Works every time.
I love the Constitution.
I guess I'm just a chip off the old block.